Here we are, the 10th and final Bible idea for 2012. And we would be remiss if I did not include this 10th idea. Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. All of us have heard this. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Or, in some translations, the Lord alone. And this is our declaration of faith. We are, hear, O Israel, we are standing and we are listening to God, that God is one and that God is our God. You know, this is what I think about every day when I recite the Shema morning and evening, is how is it that I'm in relationship with God? How is it that I can be a witness to creation? How is it that I can declare my faith in the values that I hold so near and dear? The values of Judaism, the values of living Jewishly, and the values of living a good and decent life. How we respect one another. How we can say that since God created everyone, B'Tselem Elohim, every human being, B'Tselem Elohim, in God's image, so we have to look at every individual as if they are created in God's image and respect them for who and what they are. In a sense, we also have to respect all of this creation. You know, the universe didn't come into being all by itself. It came into being with help. And we have the power to continue to shape the universe. But we should do so within the values and within the boundaries and the guidelines of our faith. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. That's the first idea. The very first idea is that we have this relationship with God. We are God's and God is ours. And if we remember that, then from everything else, then everything will flow from that idea, from that concept. And we will act in more just, more righteous ways. You know, in a sense, if we emulate God, we are emulating all of the best characteristics of the world, the best characteristics of what it means to be a good partner with God and with humanity and with the world. So hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one, is our declaration of faith, that we are here to stay, that it's a permanent relationship, and it's a relationship that we will make work. It's a relationship that will only grow stronger as we go forward. So I want to thank you for joining me for the top 10 Bible ideas of 2012. I hope that you learned something, and look for other specials coming up in the near future, in the near months.